take a look at Triang Mukha Eka Pada Paschimottanasana. So for this example, I'm keeping my left leg straight, tucking the right leg. Top of foot on the floor, heel is beside the hip, not under. You have a bit of an inward rotation of the femur of the straight leg, outward rotation of the femur of the bent leg, folding forward to catch the foot. Most folks in the beginning, once they tuck that leg, they start cocking over to the side. You can use a block to sit on to help level you out. You got a 4-inch block, a 3-inch block, or a 2-inch, you know, see where you're at. I'll use a 3 for this example. I'll put it under the butt cheek or sit bone of my straight leg and tuck the right leg. That helps to give me more level. Then I can come forward. If you're not quite ready to grab the foot, it can be hands to the floor as you come over the leg. You can even wean yourself down. Say you started with a 4-inch block, you worked that for some weeks. Then you drop down to the 3 and a 2. You can also get 1-inch blocks. And then eventually you're down on the floor without falling over, without bothering.